quick.
She shot me, she shot me. Bang, she shot me, she shot me.
I found it. Oh, they are, they are, they are, they are. We're coming aboard, boys! Here, I killed one! I killed one with a cannon! Topanga, you're right there! What are you doing? Oh, shit. Start the thing. You're ready to drop the anchor. Ready to drop the anchor.
You're an enemy! You're trespassing in our land!
That looks majestic. Hello, way! Hello! Hello!
What is that? I want that.
Look at this place.
It's distance. What is this place? Where are we? Bro, let's just take this in. Take this in. This is fucking amazing. That looks majestic. Ready to become the world's most known pirate?
The beginning of our journey.
It is. This is it.
Pirate legends.
This is where we are. This is where it starts. We're gonna make everybody fear us.
And then it begun, a journey of 100 adventures with one goal, to rule this sea of thieves and become the king of the pirates. We decided then and there we wanted everything this game had to offer, the vast riches, the booze, the women, and the fame. There would be nothing in this world that could stop us, and it all started on a little island called Port Merrick.
We're set for course. Can someone check the map and tell me which direction it is? Northeast, east, you know, that kind of shit? Give me a direction and I'll get us facing that way. Okay, we're turning. Which way are we heading? West, eh? West. Yeah, look at this, man. Come up here and have a look. This is crazy. Oh. Just grab your spyglass and have a look around.
Oh my god.
Oh, this is amazing.
This is everything I wanted in a pirate game.
Coming down. Woo! Oh, there we go. Caught the wind.
This is really hard. What's that in the water?
Hey. Ooh, sunken ship, drop anchor! Drop anchor, drop anchor, drop anchor! Drop anchor, sunken ship! Dive off! I got most of the loot on, there's just one more. Okay, raise the anchor, let's go.
Jesus Christ.
You know what we should do?
Shoot that thing on the boat?
Probably load the cannons up with cannonballs, eh? Okay, yeah, this island directly ahead is the one. Oh my god! There's a ship on the island! There's a ship on the island! There's a ship on the island! I'm chucking us hard right. That should be enough of a right.
Yeah, I think it's the same guy. It's a sloop.
Oh, what am I talking about, a hard right? We're gonna sink him. Are we gonna pull up right beside him and sink him? You ready?
Tell me when you want the anchor low. Just say like it.
Drop anchor, drop anchor, drop anchor, drop anchor. Oh, they are, they are, they are, they are. Hop on cannons, hop on cannons.
Oh, we're in their range.
Go, go, it doesn't matter. They're in our range. What a hit. Hit, I killed one. I killed one with a cannon. Go over, go over, Rolly, go over!
Keep firing!
Okay, go, I'm mine, I'm mine, I'm mine, I'm mine! Launch yourself, quick, 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 get in, get in! I'll launch you!
I'm in it, raise me up!
Go, go, go!
I think we did it,
yeah, I think it's sunk!
Yeah,
sunk.
We did it, it's sinking!
Woohoo! First fight! Caught him off guard, that's why you always gotta watch! Any loot? I'm seeing a crate!
There's just the crate of cannonballs. I think this guy was like fresh.
Better than nothing, dude. Like, better than nothing. Wait, let's raise the anchor and let's pull into shore. Let's go. Okay. Now, drop the anchor. Okay, start harpooning. Start harpooning everything. Oh, let's open this treasure chest. Oh, look what we got. Look at the guy had. Rolly, look what he had. Look.
Oh, hell yeah.
Fucking nice. Okay, everybody get your treasure maps out. And have a geese. Okay, so that's what it looks like. We're on the left-hand side of that. Okay, we're on the exact left-hand side of the island from your map. It should be around here somewhere. Unless, do those ghosts.
Oh,
you found it?
She found it.
Nice. Okay, fuck yes. Okay.
Take it back to the ship.
I found it. Yes, first hit. Yep. Okay.
No, I haven't know
what the fuck. How does this not work? It's right there. Up. What is this? It's right fucking here.
Should I be concerned about this?
I found it. I fucking found it. I found it.
Oh my god.
Oh my god, I'm nearly dead.
Ghost.
Wait, is it?
Rolly, it's glowing red, this crate.
I think I see a ship. I think that's a real ship. I think I see a real ship, maybe.
Okay, let's grab this and go.
We're gonna go. Fighting each other.
Let's go. It's a Reaper's chest. I don't know what that means. Let's go.
Pretty sure they're real players and they might be fighting, trying to fight each other, but they're heading in our direction, so we need to go.
Yeah, that's a ship. Let's go. Let's go. Nah, turn the steering wheel first before you release the anchor. Otherwise, we'll go straight into the island.
True.
Directly ahead, Rolly. Directly ahead.
Okay.
Oh, wait, we're heading towards it. Go to a different outpost. Turn right. Someone's at the outpost. Galleon. It's a galleon. Group of four.
It's a galleon? Shit.
Yeah. Okay. Group of four. So do you see the island right in front of us, the small one? And then once you're on the right-hand side, follow all the islands after that, but stick to the right-hand side and we'll end up at our destination. Ship to the left. Ship to the left over there.
There's a ship right in front of us.
Yep. I think we might have to sink the galleon, bro, at this point. Okay, so it's a direct left from us now. Yeah, they're at it. They're at the outpost. They're at outpost.
Yeah.
That's the outpost we need to hit. If we can sink their ship... Oh, bro, I say we risk it. It's a galleon,
three,
dude.
That's
yeah.
A three mast, so that's
it's a galleon.
Players. That's a four-player man ship. I don't think we want
to... Okay, we'll keep going, then I'll try and find another... Okay, directly east from where we are now. Direct east. Fuck, bro. Yeah, he's zooming, dude. He definitely is.
Yeah, he's
zooming.
Using the impact dial.
Rolly, when we sell, we're going straight for him. His ship is glowing with like 20 different things. We're going straight for him once we sell. Okay, we're coming up on the island now. Just keep going. Perfect. Directly straight, Rolly. Directly straight. A little bit to the left. A little bit more to the left. We want to get right up against it. I don't care if we put a hole in our ship. Get right up to it. Okay, that's it. Unload. Start selling. Oh, look at that. Holy shit.
Wow.
Okay, well, I've done it. I've put the thing down, Rolly. It's literally directly in front of us. I'm just going to raise the anchor and we're going to start heading there now.
Heading towards a rock.
Hard right.
I can't go hard right.
Oh, fuck. Left. Anchor. Oh, thank fuck. Raise anchor. Is this not, like, it's so relaxing. You know what this reminds me of? DayZ. It's so relaxing at times and nice, and then it just gets so hectic out of nowhere. Wait, what are you doing? What the fuck are you up here playing music? You're fucking steering. Chest of the Siren Song claim. Claim chest from a rival crew. Bro, they're to our right. They're right to our right. Like right next to us. Right there.
Them.
Do you see them?
I can see them.
Just, yeah, keep going left. Yeah, Reaper's hideout.
Yeah,
okay.
Yeah.
We're good.
Drop anchor, drop anchor.
Drop anchor then.
Drop anchor.
Drop anchor, Rolly. Drop anchor, you're right there. What are you doing? Our ship is fucked now.
Stupid.
It's not your fault, Rolly. Woman driving. Woman drivers. No.
Yeah.
Woman drive.
Oh man, what was that?
Sell. How much?
Do it
myself. Oh.
Ancient coins.
Oh look, they're over there, Rolly. The guys with the look, they're shit.
There's two.
We'll come up on the left hand side of the sloop. You ready? Oh, he's gonna hit the rocks. He's gonna hit the rocks, dude. Oh, we're gonna pull up on the right hand side of him. Get ready to drop the anchor. Ready to drop the anchor. Oh, harpoon him!
Yeah,
we're coming aboard, boys!
You're an enemy, and you're trespassing in our land!
Go on, one's down. Sink the ship! He's on fire, hit him. Jumped off ship. Keep firing.
There's another one.
Hit him, he's dead. Way got him as well, nice. Oh, ship's on fucking fire, dude.
Yeah, ship's on fire.
Grab the loot. Grab the loot and jump off board. Keep grabbing their loot. They've got one more bit of loot and then we'll dip. Siren key. I got a siren key. Coming back with that. I gotta kill them. Kill both of them. I'm running after their ship. I'm boarding their ship now.
Yeah, the skelly's shooting our ship now, Liam. We're gonna sink the skelly ship, man.
It's gonna sink our ship at this rate. I'm gonna board it. I'm boarding this skelly ship. I'm on. Oh, they've got some good treasure. I'm jumping off with the skelly treasure and I'm taking it to our ship. Wait, Rolly, those guys are struggling, man. Oh, our ship's sinking! Our ship's sinking. I've got our ship. I honestly think it's time we get the fuck out. We fucked up those guys badly. They're not coming back, I don't think. They're sinking. They're sinking. Go, keep firing. I'll keep sniping. Oh, that was tragic, guys. That was tragic. That was good. That was good.
Nice hit. Another hit. Good critical hit. Nice one.
Can we... I got them. They can't turn. Oh. Player. They're back. Oh, shit. Start the thing. I hit him once. I got him. I killed one. This treasure. That's why they're trying to... Oh, my God. They killed me. This treasure on the side. I'm coming back. Oh my god, we nearly got hit by an anchor ball. That could have been fucking horrible. You guys, just go. We got treasure, so go. I'm gonna go back to the island, and I'm gonna try and get aboard one of their ships.
After I held them back for 5 more minutes, the rest of the crew managed to get away, and the amount of loot we had spoke for itself. At the end, we ended up with around 300,000 gold. Our goal was to finally get a ship we could call home, and we were so close to the one we wanted. But the world had other plans. We were playing on PlayStation and the beta servers were about to go down. So I decided to spend the last few hours enjoying the beauty and the pure fun this game was.
Can you break bread with me? Why you switch phone numbers? William, have a drink with me. Just one.
You just shoot it. Nothing good.
What the fuck was that, Harper? You little fucking rat. I missed. Oh, well, I can't see anything now, so... Yeah, and now I'm throwing up because he threw up on me. Oh, look, you can just sit here, Ollie. Look. You can just sit on the edge of the... Quick. Sit on the edge. Oh, I think I just got it. Oh, my God, the bird in there and everything. You concentrate on that. I'm not too far if I was... There we go. Okay, let's go to the cave. Cave time. Oh, wait, is it a good picture? Picture spot?
We can see it.
Oh, we can both see it. Oh my god. If you take a picture from the front, like looking through the waterfall, that looks so good.